I never had any doubt. Meanwhile, Carol and I have been delving into the city's sights, and we've drafted up a script for the tour guides. Did you know, for instance, that Carol's great-great-great-grandfather was one of Angel Shore's founding fathers? Well, you do now. Interesting, right? Now, if it's okay by you, I'd love to join you on that inaugural ride and try my hand at being a guide. Oh, and here's the cherry on top. We're going to use one of those antique trams I scoped out. All you have to do is purchase it and then take it on the sightseeing route. This is gonna be a tour like no other, my friend. Let's make it happen.
I'm Tony Stevenson, your guide for today, and I'll be sharing some fascinating insights into the landmarks and history of this remarkable city. For a peaceful escape, let me introduce Sliver Park, the green center of Sunkiss.
Oh, this is just awesome. I wanted a bus route for years.
To experience a touch of European flair and history amidst the bustling city.
Finally, we've got a route too. A bus route in our district? Finally.
Surfing. And if you're lucky, you'll witness one of the world's most romantic sunsets, right here. Seafood and evening entertainment hotspot. Cafes, restaurants, and yacht clubs have breathed new life into the area, making it a real must visit. We are now approaching the charming Victorian neighborhoods of Sunkist Valley Springs. These are home to well-preserved historic houses from Angel Shore's glory days, a testament to our city's rich past.
That's a good spot. A guy tried to sell me a mirror, but I knew it was a scam. I could see right through it.
Seekers and adventurers from around the world during the gold rush era. adventure novels based on these islands still capture the imagination of readers worldwide. Today, the islands are a natural paradise, home to countless seals and birds. Player of all time. A monument in his honor may soon grace this stadium. Surviving the great earthquake and fire of 1906. Today, it has become a symbol of our city's multicultural soul.
Thank you.
Transit Terminal, a true architectural marvel completed in 2021 by the renowned architect duo Doris Reichiger and Matei Ungurano. Take a moment to admire its European-inspired design, a perfect blend of simplicity and functionality. This terminal has quickly become a modern landmark of our city.
My granddaughter showed me Spring of Affection, and I can't wait to see the next episode.
Bye.
Thank you.
My uncle saw a big spider on the tram, and now he's traumatized.
Did you see yesterday's game? The Copper Pot Crabs demolished the Oakwood Lobsters in unicycle football. Is my ticket still valid?
Hello?
Even the right bus? Yesterday, I took a walk in Sliver Park and saw a colony of seagulls. I didn't know they settled that far inland.
I'll never go under.
5G, but my computer doesn't work. They just tell me to turn it off and on again.
So quiet at
it's
times.
It's just chewing gum on the window.
Thank you for joining us on this tour of Angel Shores. We hope you enjoy your visit to this incredible city.
Well, I've got to say, running this tourism tram has been quite the experience. I mean, who would have thought? It turned out to be a blast, and I don't think the passengers could tell I was nervous at all. Should I switch careers to tourism after this project? But anyway, I've got to hand it to you. Your driving skills are seriously impressive. It takes time to take things to the next level. We've got to keep expanding our network, especially in those districts over the east side of the bay. That means setting up new tram routes with additional tram stops. Remember, the more tram stops we establish and develop in those districts, the faster the entire area will grow and prosper. Thanks to your hard work, our network is steadily growing, and the quality of our service is on the rise. The tram in Angel Shores is becoming an unstoppable force. Oh, and I just received some exciting news. We can now extend our network to the suburbs on the west side of the bay. Plus, our highway route construction is making excellent progress. It won't be long before we connect the entire city. We're on the right track, my friend. It's come to my attention that the suburbs on the south of the bay have been somewhat neglected lately. We can't let that stand. Why, you ask? Well, that's where most of the cars seem to gather in Angel Shores, both on and off the road. It's high time we change that. Our first step is to connect the districts of Millbrook, Baytree, Copperpot, and Greenwood. We're allocating several trams to this line, but remember, we should always set them up according to their needs. Efficiency is the name of the game here.